it's been fun to watch him.
Thank you. get up. What it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit me. Get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad moonwalking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway and we did it all way. Chrome music. I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit hustling. Chasing dreams since I was 14 with the four-track busting. Halfway across that city with the back crushing. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
Can we go back?
I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna gold fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I gotta eat it with in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We rock. Time to go up, gone. Deuces, goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands, this is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't.
Good evening, folks, and welcome back to Fort Bend Christian Academy Baseball. I'm Jackson Champion. Tonight we've got Fort Bend Christian Academy, Fort Bend Christian Eagles taking on the Cypress Christian Warriors. On the mound tonight we've got senior transfer number 3, Cord Copley. Cord, one of the stronger members in the Fort Bend bullpen. He'll throw a 5-pitch mix, 4-seam, 2-seam, slider, curve, change, but he'll mainly operate out of that 4-seam changeup mix tonight. Fastball, sit around 86, 88. Changeup will be in the mid to high 70s. Catching him on the backstop will be Logan McKenna, the junior. As we are just about ready to get underway. If you look at the Eagles defensively, the captain in the infield, number 13, senior Benji Elizondo. At second base, Landon McKenna. Third base, Carson Morton. First base, Rhett Carroll. Out in left field, you got Elliot Garcia. Right field, Jackson Woolley. And center field, senior Brady Dever. Not mentioned in the defensive lineup is senior designated hitter Clay Krish. He'll be hitting in the 3 spot for the Eagles last weekend. Hit a 2-run homer against Brazos High School out of Baseball USA. And the Eagles won 12-0. And now they are all set to go for their home opener. Warriors versus Eagles coming up in just a moment. Top of the first, Warriors are up to bat. Number 2, Zach Thibodeau. Second baseman for the Warriors. As Cord's first pitch misses for a ball. Second offering is low. Count will move to 2-0. Offering is on. That's going to be it for the first strike of the night. Changeup dropped in there. 2-1 count now. To Thibodeau. Fouled off to the left side. That'll bring the count out even at 2-2. As Copley will be looking for his first strikeout of the evening. 2-2 offering. That one's low, and it'll bring the count full to the second baseman. That ball is speared back up to the pitcher. Copley will block it, and it'll be an easy throw and catch over to the first baseman. Rhett Carroll, and that'll be the first out of the evening. Now up to bat for the Warriors. Number 3, Drew Mestayer. He'll be playing out in center field for the Warriors. That one's going to be inside for ball 1. Dropped by the catcher. Count now moves to 2-0. Batter steps back in the box as the count is now 2-0. Bunt was shown but pulled back Count now moves to 3-0. Copley having trouble finding the strike zone to start out the game. 3-0 offering is on the way. That one's going to be down the pipe for a strike. Three to one now. That one's going to be swung on and fouled back. And then I'll bring another full count. Batter steps out. That one swung on and missed for the first strikeout of the night. As Mestre will go down swinging. And that's Copley's first strikeout of the night. Both of Copley's first two counts have worked full, but he's battled back. After giving up three balls to get two outs. Now up to bat, number three, Warren Hauduk. That one's checked on. That's going to say he's gone around. That's going to be in for a strike. Warren Hauduk out playing in left field. That one's in for a strike. Brings the count out 0-2. Copley looking to make quick work of Hauduk. O2 offering. It's low and outside. Move the count 1-2. Two outs down here in the top of the first for the Eagles. One, two offering. It's going to be fouled off back to the left side. And we'll redo 1-2. Copley with six balls, nine strikes so far in this first. Curveball just misses. We'll bring the count even now at 2. That curve had a nice break on it. Almost broke right back into the zone. Ump didn't like it, though. 2-2. That one's low for a ball. And this count will work full yet again. Full to all three batters he's faced. And here's a 3-2 offering. Swung on and missed, and that'll be strikeout number 2 for Copley. Two swinging Ks here in the first. As Copley is rolling, only throwing 18 pitches in the first. Eagles start out clean, 1-2-3 inning. As Elizondo, Dever, and Krish are due up. We'll be back. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV.
Between some of our Eagle players, Emma Picar setting to Sarah Weber all night. And there she is, setting.
Formation set. Or, excuse me, in shotgun. Kobe Sellers will take the direct snap as he'll push forward, and he's got space in front of him. The Pioneers are not going to catch him. Sellers goes 79 yards for his third touchdown of the night.
Kurt makes it over the net. Passed around by Northen and blocked at the net by Sarah Weber. Northen will return. Pass from Stone to Ramirez. Girardi with a hit over, and that'll be another kill shot.
Up in I formation. Hand off up the gut to the running back, and that's going to be no push from the offensive line. And that'll lose the Eagles some yards.
That serve goes over. Pass from Bulo to Stone. Back to Bulo, and Bulo with a great hit over. Clock now under 10 minutes here in this second quarter. Dever drops back. He throws a deep ball.
And that'll be caught by Brian Domino. Domino now breaking up field, and he'll have a touchdown on third and long. Brian Domino makes a miraculous catch to put another 6 points on the board for Fort Bend Christian Academy.
Leading off for your Eagles, number 13, Benji Elizondo.
Back here in the bottom of the first, Eagles are now due up to bat. Elizondo, Dever, and Krish, all seniors. Looking to start out their senior campaigns right. Elizondo, the shortstop. His fourth year on varsity with the Eagles. And he'll face Beckett Sweeney on the mound. First pitch is low and outside. Elizondo, move the count 1-0. One-oh offering is in the same spot, low and outside. It'll bring the count 2-0. offering to Elizondo. Low and away yet again. We'll bring the count 3-0. Sweeney struggling to find the strike zone here. Elizondo led the team in on-base percentage last year. That one's going to drop in for a strike. Move the count 3-1. He has a knack for getting on base. Hit around 375 in his 2022 campaign. That one swung on and fouled off to the right side. Move the count full. Full count here. Swung on and speared down the right field line, but that's going to land foul. As Elizondo will get another crack at it. Three-two offering yet again. That one's going to be high, and that's going to be a walk for Sweeney as Eagles will net their first base runner. Up to bat now. Senior center fielder and Brown commit Brady Dever. As he'll step in from the left side. First offering is swung on and fouled back by Dever. Dever's 22 campaign didn't quite go the way he wanted it to after being derailed by a hand injury early in the season. Left him missing quite a few important games for the Eagles as he battled back later in the season to play a little bit, got a couple home runs, but could never get that average up to where he would like. Pickoff move over to first. Keeps Elizondo honest. Oh, 1 count here to Dever. Runner goes. And the ball is dropped by the shortstop. So Elizondo will reach second safely. As that'll be the first stolen base of the year for the Eagles at home. 1-1 is now the count to Dever. With a runner in scoring position, no outs here. Sweeney operating from the stretch. That ball will drop in for a strike, moving the count now to 1-2. On deck for the Eagles, number 15, the designated hitter, Clay Krish. One-two offering, and Dever's caught looking. Ump pulls the string on him, and that'll be the first out of the evening. First strikeout for Sweeney. Up to bat now, senior designated hitter, number 15, Clay Krish. Krish was 2-for-4 in their game last Friday. Had a homer, 2-run shot. That one's going to be hit up the middle, as that'll be out number 2, but Elizondo moves over to third base. And that'll bring up number 25, Landon McKenna. Two outs here, runner on third. First pitch is in for a strike, 0-1. Second one is swung on and fouled off to the left side. Quickly moved to 0-2. Sweeney looking to get out of this inning unscathed after allowing a leadoff walk. Landon McKenna looking to battle back here. 0-2 offering. In and low. That'll move the count now 1-2. Runner on third base. Swung on and missed by McKenna. And that'll be Sweeney's second strikeout of the inning. Eagles got a run into third, but couldn't do much with it. And that'll end the first. 0-0 is your score. 4, 5, and 6 due up for the Warriors. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV.
At Fort Bend Christian Academy, the Eagles on the Air broadcast program is responsible for bringing live FBCA sports and events to those who cannot attend. Whether in the fall, winter, or spring seasons, the team works together to produce content, whether live or on social media, including Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. Our broadcast and social media content would not be possible without the help of our supporters and sponsors. Last year, we broadcasted 58 live sporting events and 11 other school events as well. We enjoyed over 6,000 views on those broadcasts together.
A sponsorship with Eagles on the Air would include multiple ads during each live broadcast and a minimum of 2 posts on social media each week where your sponsorship would be recognized. An ad can be purchased for individual seasons or for an entire school year. If you would like to be a sponsor for Eagles on the Air and be a part of the growth of this program, please contact John Williams at johnwilliams@fortbendchristian.org as you see it on the screen. We are proud to promote the businesses of FBCA families, and we feel that it makes the FBCA community better as a whole. We thank every sponsor for helping us to make this program the best in Texas. Go Eagles!
At Fort Bend,
back here
Academy,
in the top of the second, Cord Copley returns to the mound as he'll face 4, 5, and 6 in this Warriors order. As he'll face Emeron Sheik first. Shakeout playing at shortstop for the Warriors. First offering way outside by Copley. Start the count 1-0. Two-oh offering now as that last pitch was low. That one's in for a strike. We'll move the count now to 2-1. Two-one offering is fouled back off the netting. We'll bring the count now 2-2. Two-two to shake. It's going to be lined into right field as Jackson Woolley will make the catch out in right. First out of the inning, credited to Woolley. Great play there, going to the grass to make that one. As number 9, Gavin Gray, now up to bat. Copley's first offering is fouled in on the hands of Gray. Oh, one count here. The 0-1 is fouled back. Move the count now 0-2. Outfield and a noticeable shift to the right. Center field quite in right center. This will be Copley's 26th pitch of the night. That one's going to be flared into right and it's going to drop foul. Woolley couldn't run over in time to make the catch. That'll keep the count at 0-2. One out here in the top of the second. As Copley gets a new ball. And the hitter and the pitcher are set to go. 0-2. Check swing. Didn't go around. 1-2 now to Gavin Gray. Copley steps off. One-two offering. Swung on and missed. Swung at the high cheese there. That'll be strikeout number 3 on the night for Copley. As he's feeling it in the second. Now up to bat the pitcher. Number 14, Beckett Sweeney. Sweeney was able to sit down 2 of the Eagles on strikes in the first inning. He swings at a high fastball there. Move the count 0-1. Second pitch is swung on as well. 0-2 now. As Sweeney quickly falls behind here. And Copley's looking to make quick work here of the opposing pitcher. Time for the batter. As Gray will step out. O-2. That pitch will be low for a ball. 1-2. This next pitch will be Copley's 14th pitch of the inning. Curveball. Just doesn't catch the zone. 2-2 now. Nice breaking action on that curve. We'll see if Copley goes to it again. And he gets him looking. Strikeout number 4 on the night for Copley. As he's got 2 per inning so far. 1-2-3 inning yet again for the Eagles. Credited to the pitching of Cord Copley. 5, 6, and 7 due up for the Eagles in the bottom of the second. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV.
Welcome back, Eagles. As we start our second semester, let's take some time to look at our first semester, where our Eagles accomplished a lot on the field and the court. First, we will start with our girls volleyball team. The volleyball girls were back-to-back district champions and were also undefeated in district play. The team made it through the playoffs and were the runner-up state champions. Although they lost in the state championship game, there's still a lot for the players to be proud of. Bailey Minor and Emma Picard both made first team All-State, while Lane Bulow and Cammy Girardi both made second team All-State. Congratulations to the girls volleyball team on an excellent season. Next, we will talk about our boys football team. For the first time in school history, your Eagles are TAPS 5A Division II state champions. Congrats to all the football players on the team, alongside with the coaches who made school history. Kobe Sellers, Max Granville, Ivan Jimmy Duxworth, Connor Tallis, Braylon Gardoni, and Brian Domino all made first team All-State. Bennett Warren and Aiden Rhodes made second team All-State, and James Donovan and Matthew Brown made All-State honorable mentions. Brady Dever finished with team MVP, first team All-District and State District Offensive MVP. Congratulations to all the players and all the coaches, and we'll see you next year.
Up to bat here now for the Eagles in the bottom of the second. Number 16, third baseman Carson Morton. Swung on, dribbled over to the left side. Oh, 1 count here. On Morton. Ball is quite inside. Morton has to duck away, lean back. Count moves to 1-1. Beckett Sweeney had a nice first inning. After walking Elizondo, he made quick work of the next 3 batters, striking out 2 of the 3 he faced after that. Move the count now 1-2. Sweeney, 11 strikes, 7 balls so far in the night. That one's low and away. It'll get away from the catcher. Move the count now, 2-2. Two-two offering is fouled back to the right. Count will remain. Two-two offering on the way to Morton. That one's going to be flared out into right. And it's going to get over the right fielder's head, as that'll be extra bases for Morton. As he'll get in standing up, the second. And that'll be the first hit of the night for the Eagles. Now up to bat. Number three, the pitcher, Cord Copley. Cord Copley has had an excellent night on the mound so far, striking out four that he's faced. He'll look to continue that in the batter's box. A runner in scoring position at second, no outs. Copley gets time. Swung on and fouled over the right side. Grounder down the line. Move the count 0-1. One offering here on the way from Sweeney. That one's in for a strike. Move the count now 0-2. Count here. Morton on second. That's the pitcher. Checks on the runner at second. And now he'll refocus on Copley. 0-2. Check swing is held up. That's out low and outside. Move the count now 1-2. To the senior pitcher. One, two here. Low and in the dirt yet again. Two good blocks there by the catcher, Brody Tucker. As the count is now even at 2. Two opportunity here. Low and outside. Runner goes to third, and he'll easily be tagged out. Zao now clear the bases and leave the Eagles with an out. And Copley will be hitting with empty bases. Full count now, though. 3-2 is grounded up the middle, blocked by the pitcher. And that'll be an easy routine play for the pitcher. Second out of the inning in just two pitches. Now up to bat. Number 9, Rhett Carroll, the first baseman. Rhett Carroll, a junior. That one's speared out to the right side, but foul. Start the count out, 0-1. Sweeney up to 28 pitches now. On the night. That one's fouled off yet again. Keep the count at 0-2. O2 offering here from Sweeney. Swung on and missed. as it'll be a drop third strike. And a throw down with first. We'll retire the inning. Despite allowing a leadoff double, Sweeney only works with three batters after Morton got caught stealing. And that'll be the side. After two, it's scored still 0-0. Warriors and Eagles, you're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Cord Copley remains on the mound to start the top of the third. That first pitch will be low for a ball. 7-8-9 now up for the Warriors. And to start at the third, number 10, Tyler Bianco. This count will start now 2-0 to Bianco. Tool offering is high. Move the count now to 3-0. In for a strike here. Move the count now 3-1. In for the at the same spot, moves the count now 3-2 to the Warriors' first baseman. Copley looking to move fast. Three straight strikes looking from Bianco. That'll be strikeout number 5 for the senior. In the 8 hole, Tyler Bianco, excuse me, last batter was Brandon Williams. Swung on a miss there. Moves the count now quickly to 0-2. Just a bit outside. Moves the count now 1-2. To Bianco. That one's fouled back, and we'll do 1-2 again. One two offering. Swung on and missed. Strikeout number 6 for Copley. As he's rolling now in the third. Copley looking to go clean through the order the first time, as the nine-hole hitter is the only person that stands in the way of that. Number four, Brody Tucker, the catcher. Tucker talks with his third base coach momentarily before stepping into the box. Copley's first pitch is low, but a strike. Copley's low in that offering. Moves the count now 1-1. One and one offering to Tucker. That one's going to be fouled back, as it'll move the count to now 1-2. Copley looking to strike out the side here. That one's going to be fouled over to the left side, and we'll do 1-2 again. One, two offering here. That one's going to be inside. Move the count now 2-2. Two outs here in the third. Copley's 50th pitch. Curveball in the dirt. We'll move the count now 3-2. Full offering. We'll allow free base. That's Copley's first walk of the night, as that's the only real stain on his stat line tonight, as he's been just about perfect thus far. Due up again now, Zach Thibodeau. He grounded out his first time up. As he'll ground out, that ball will get past Copley. And no throw will be made. And just like that, with two outs, the Warriors have two men on. Off of a throwing error. Excuse me, no throw. That'll be scored an error. And that'll bring up Drew Mestayer, the center fielder. Copley now working out of the stretch here. We'll start the count 1-0. The 1-0 offering here. To the center fielder. Being lifted high into left field. But it'll be caught by Elliot Garcia. Warriors try to get a two-out rally going, but couldn't get him across home plate. Score remains 0-0. That's 8-9-1 are due up for the Eagles. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV.
Stop me. Once upon a time, the people pleasing me would hold back. So God said this message is much bigger than rap. It's been happening for years, we've seen it across the map. The boomerang flow, me and Tom just brought it back. Preaching at people with no love. Stay looking at sinners with cold shrugs. The like-minded get met with warm hugs. Welcome to the circus, it's all good on the surface. If you don't agree, then throw a stone. All our house is made out of glass, I'm going home. Thinking, who's who, it's the attack of the clones. I'm at the final table when cards is being shown. Gotta keep my hands folded. Throw the deuces in, I can't hold them. School's out, we tired of being scolded. We know the rules, just hate the way that you told them. Stop, stop me, oh, somebody stop me.
Top of the bottom of the third here now. Score still 0-0 as number 26, sophomore Elliot Garcia steps in. First offering will be taken for a ball. Second one's in for a strike. Swung on and missed. That'll bring the count now 1-2. That one's going to be low. Bring the count now 2-2. That'll bring the count now full to Garcia. That one's going to be low, and that'll be a walk for Garcia to start out the third. That'll bring up the catcher, junior number 4, Logan McKenna. Runners moving. That one will be foul. Start the count 0-1. Beckett Sweeney up to 37 pitches now. Pick move over to first is unsuccessful for Sweeney. Garcia is the runner on first. McKenna facing an 0-1. Another pickoff move over to Garcia. Garcia will slide in safely. Ball is inside. Move the count now. 1-1. Fouled over to the right side. Move the count now 1-2. Fortieth pitch of the night for Sweeney here. Breaking ball doesn't find the zone. That'll move the count now 2-2. Two offering here to McKenna. As a throw down, we'll get Garcia. The count moves full. But there is now one out here as the Eagles lose another base runner. Second time caught stealing. Full count here now to McKenna. Offering will be in for a strike as the ump pulls the string. And that'll be the second out. And just two pitches. Order will turn over yet again as Elizondo now due up here. He walked his first time up. Eagles only base runner there in the first inning. Two outs here. Ball floats in for a strike. Start the count out 0-1. Ball lands low and outside, moves the count 1-1. Elizondo doesn't bite. 2-1 now here. Ball is fouled back. Moves the count now 2-2. Two-two offering. We'll move the count full. 3-2 now with two outs. Three-two offering. And that's going to be a walk. Elizondo draws a walk for the second time tonight. And that'll bring up the senior center fielder, Brady Dever. He struck out looking his first time up. First pitch is in for a strike. Start the count 0-1 here to Dever. Catcher checks on the runner Elizondo down at first, but didn't get to him in time. 50 pitches now for Sweeney. 1-1 count here to Dever. And Dever is nailed in the leg. And that'll put two men on. A walk in hits Batman. We'll get the runners on first and second for the Eagles. And that'll bring up number 15, Clay Krish. Krish grounded out too short last time he was up. With two men on, two outs, prime opportunity here for the Eagles. As Krish will swing on that one and miss, start the count out 0-1. Swung on, and it'll be grounded over to the second baseman, and he'll hop off his glove. And that'll bring a run around to score as Elizondo goes over home plate. Dever moves to third. And Krish cruises into first. Be scored as an error by the second baseman. This will bring up Landon McKenna with the runners on first and third. Yeah. all the newcomers to the team. Getting some interesting walk-up songs here tonight. As the common theme here tonight appears to be Disney movies. Runners on first and third. One count. Pass ball here. We'll score Dever. Errant throw by the catcher over to the pitcher. We'll easily play Dever. That'll bring the score now 2-0. So back-to-back errors here. We'll plate the Eagles their first two runs of the night. All happening with two outs and no hits being done in this inning. Landon McKenna still up to bat here. Pickoff move back to second is not in time. Count moves to 1-1. After that pass ball. Fouled off to the left side. Count is 1-2. Two outs here, runner on second. 1-2 offering to McKenna. That one's going to be low. Even the count at 2-2. .55 pitches now for Sweeney in the third. Fielding errors have kept him out longer than he would have liked. Grounded to the shortstop. And he'll make the play in time. That'll end the side. Two runs did scratch across. By errors by the second baseman and the catcher. And it'll net the Eagles the lead. 2-0 Eagles over the Warriors. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Two, three, four due up here for the Warriors. Copley back on the mound here at the top of the fourth. He's got six punch outs, one walk on the night, no hits allowed. Up to bat now for the Warriors. Warren Hodek. As he'll lay down a bunt here. As Copley's throw will be high. And Howdeck will advance to second. Throwing error by the pitcher. We'll put a runner on second to start the fourth. Copley up to 54 pitches now as he'll face number 12, Amarin Shake. Runner on second here, no outs. Copley from the stretch. I see he'll try to lay down a bunt. Thrown down to second. We'll just be safe. Late getting back there was Howdeck. Oh, one here. 1-0, excuse me. Second pitch will be high. Move the count now to 2-0. Pass ball there from McKenna. That'll move the runner up to third. And with three balls in the count, and there's a runner on third. Warriors are now threatening to score here with the meat of their order at the plate. Comfortably land in the zone. Move the count now. 3-1. Is fouled off. That'll move the count now. Full. Runner on third. Copley with the offering. It's going to be fouled. Hot shot off the bat to the right side. And we'll redo 3-2. Couple pitchers warming up in the pen. That one's going to be lifted high and foul. And we'll do 3-2 again. Fouled off yet again. We'll redo 3-2. Cam Kaminsky in the pen for the Eagles. Timeout here. As 3-2 is going to go again. Curveball drops in for a strike. Ump pulls the string. That's Copley's seventh strikeout of the night. And the first out of the inning. Cord Copley's had an excellent night besides throwing error. He's had seven strikeouts and just one walk through three innings and a third. Lined up the middle for a hit, and that'll be a run scored. Copley's first hit allowed of the night. And that'll bring the score now 2-1. Runner on first, one out. as the pitcher Beckett Sweeney is now up to bat. Low and away, will get away from McKenna. As the runner will now advance to second, as the double play threat is now gone. 1-0 count here. And another runner in scoring position for the Warriors. Top of the fourth here, Copley up to 65 pitches. Just outside for a ball. Move the count now 2-0. Two-oh offering is high. Moves the count now 3-0. Count now to Sweeney. And that'll be a four-pitch walk for Copley. Head coach now out to talk to Copley. Up to 68 pitches here. He's worked through 3 1/3. As we'll take a timeout, you're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Copley will remain in here. Top of the fourth. One out down. Runner on first and second. As the DH, Brandon Williams, is now up to bat. That pitch is high and will get away from the catcher. Both runners will move up 90 feet. Runners on second and third. One ball, no strikes, one out. Runners on second and third. Go-ahead run is in scoring position. One oh offering. Fouled off the hands. Move the count now 1-1. Get a nice shot of that. Of the right side of the infield. Looking at Elizondo and Morton. 1-1 offering is high. Move the count now 2-1. On Copley's 71st pitch. Pitch count is certainly getting up there for the senior. High yet again. Moves the count now 3-1. A walk threatens, the bases loaded. Yeah. 3-1, swung on and missed. That'll bring the count full with one out to the designated hitter. Low, and that'll load him up. One out, bases loaded for the 9-hole hitter, the catcher, Brody Tucker. Copley finding himself in the hole. Head coach will come out to talk. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. We'll take a short break. Cam Kaminsky. Kaminsky was part of a no-hit effort last Friday. And he'll come in relief here for the senior Cord Copley. He'll finish his night with 3 1/3, 7 strikeouts, 3 walks, 1 hit, and 1 error. Cam comes into a dangerous situation. Bases loaded. 9-hole hitter up, Brody Tucker. Number 10, Tyra Bienko is now up for the Warriors. Count starts off 1-0 to the first baseman. Flared into right, and it'll get down. Cord Copley moved out to right field. Throw to home. As only one runner advances. And that'll bring the game now 2-2 now. And we're all tied up here in the fourth. Base is still juiced. As the lineup moves now down to the catcher, number 4, Brody Tucker. Count starts off 1-0. Pitch is just a tad high. 2-0 now. Base is still juiced, just one out. And defensive change. Cord Copley now in right field. As Kaminsky finds a strike zone. Moves the count now to 2-1. Offering. That's going to be low. Move the count now 3-1. Offering. Fouled off to the right side by Tucker. And that'll move the count full. Full. Full count here to the nine-hole hitter. Bases juiced, one out. As the batter steps out. Elizondo out there at short. Morton at third. Kaminsky deals. Fouled back, and we'll do 3-2 again. Kaminsky readies. That's going to be low, and that'll walk in a run. And the Warriors now have the lead. 3-2 is now your score. Lineup now turns over as Zach Thibodeau, the second baseman, now steps in. Base is still loaded, one out. As Kaminsky gets a strike in there, starts the count out 0-1. One offering. Swung on and missed. Nice breaking ball there from Kaminsky. Moves the count now 0-2. Offering here. Swung on and missed. Kaminsky gets the strikeout. A much needed strikeout. As Drew Maesteyer is now up. Bases are still loaded, but now two outs present themselves on the scoreboard. Ball is fouled up behind the into the crowd as Logan McKenna gave chase but couldn't get to it in time. Two outs, bases loaded, count is 0-1 now. To the center field, Maesteyer, he got a single his last time up. 0-1 offering. Nice curveball, drops in for a strike. That'll bring the count now 0-2 to the center fielder. Big pitch here. Kaminsky readies. High. Moves the count now 1-2. Maesteyer checked it as McKenna will come out to talk to Kaminsky. One-two offering from Kaminsky. Swung on and missed. Up pulls the string. Kaminsky gets two strikeouts to finish the inning. But not before three runs get across home plate for the Warriors, bringing the score now 3-2. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. We'll be right back.
And there she is, setting
formation
the
set. Or excuse me, in shotgun. As Kobe Sellers will take the direct snap. As he'll push forward, and he's got space in front of him. The Pioneers are not going to catch him. Sellers goes 79 yards for his third touchdown of the night.
Weber makes it over the net. Passed around by Northen and blocked at the net by Sarah Weber. Northen will return. Pass from Stone to Ramirez. Girardi with a hit over, and that'll be another kill shot.
Up in I formation. It's going to be handoff up the gut to the running back, and that's going to be no push from the offensive line. And that'll lose the Eagles some yards.
That serve goes over. Pass from Bulow to Stone. Back to Bulow, and Bulow with a great hit over. Clock now under 10 minutes here in this second quarter. Dever drops back. He throws a deep ball, and that'll be caught by Brian Domino. Domino now breaking up field, and he'll have a touchdown on third and long. Brian Domino makes a miraculous catch to put another 6 points on the board for Fort Bend Christian Academy.
Seven now due up, bottom of the fourth here for the Eagles. Carson Morton, third baseman. He doubled his last time up. Back in the second. Ball is high. So I have to count out 1-0. New pitcher here for the Warriors, number 5, Jacob Lukaszewski. That ball will land foul as Sweeney's night will end after going just 3 innings. Count now moves 2-1. Ball is high. Counts down 3-1. Good count here for Morton. 3-1 offering is laced back up the middle. That'll be a leadoff single for the third baseman, Carson Morton. He's 2-for-2 on the night. Double and a single. Court Copley, senior pitcher now up to bat. He grounded out to the pitcher last time he was up in the second inning. Two Copley here. Ball is high, 2-1. Copley had a nice night through the first 3 innings. Tallied 6 strikeouts with just 1 ball. Things started to come undone in the fourth. Got 1 strikeout. But then allowed a hit and a couple walks and a throwing error. And that ended his night. Two now the count. Pickoff play over to first.
as Morton gets in safely. Left-handed pickoff move there by Jacob Lukaszewski. 2-2 offering is fouled off. We'll do 2-2 again. Two-two offering to Copley. Swung on and missed. As Copley will make it to first on a drop, strike three. Runners are now on first and second. No outs. Oh. Excuse me, since first base was occupied. It'll be a runner on second with one out. As Rhett Carroll now stands in. He struck out his last time up. So runner on second. Carson Morton. In scoring position, one out, 0-1 count. Two-one count here now to Carroll. Two-one offering is outside, moves the count now 3-1. Runner on second. Elliot Garcia is on deck. Ball is low as Rhett Carroll will take his base. As Elliot Garcia will now step up to bat. Garcia. He walked his first time up. Playing out in left field, number 26. He's sitting in a prime position to tie up the game. 3-2 is your score. Eagles are down. That first pitch is low and outside. Starts to count out 1-0. Runners on first and second now. One out. In for a strike, makes the count now 1-1. Ball's in the dirt, makes the count now 2-1. Two-one count now, offering to Garcia inside. Makes it now 3-1. Three-one offering, swung on and missed. Bring the count now full. To Garcia, runners on first and second, one out. That one skied up high on the infield. And it'll be caught by the first baseman. Two outs now gone here in the fourth. Now up to bat number four, Logan McKenna. Logan struck out looking his last time up. He'll swing at the first one, foul back. 0-1. Jacob Lukaszewski up to 24 pitches now here in the fourth. Swung on and missed by McKenna. That'll bring the count now 0-2. Runners on first and second. Two outs. 0-2 count. Here's the 0-2 offering. In the dirt. Catcher makes a quick throw down to third, but no one was moving. Count will move to now 1-2. Swung on and missed by McKenna. That'll be his second strikeout of the night. And that'll end the fourth. 3-2, the Warriors lead the Eagles. Moving to the top of the fifth, 3, 4, and 5 due up for the Warriors. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Top of the fifth here, your score is 3-2. The Warriors lead your Fort Bend Christian Academy Eagles. Cam Kaminsky on the mound for the Eagles. That'll be his 15th pitch on the night. Be just high for a ball. Ball finds the zone, 1-1. Reads two should be. One offering. Breaking ball in on the hands. As that's a great play there by Carson Morton. To attack the ball and make the throw. That'll be the first out down in the inning. Now up to bat for the Warriors, number 12, Amarin Shake. Last up was Warren Howdeck. Breaking ball is in for strike. Starts the count out 0-1. Tries the breaking ball again, misses high, 1-1. Ball is fouled off to the right, moves the count now 1-2. Kaminsky with the 1-2 versus Shake. Popped out into left as Elliot Garcia will get under it and make the play. That'll be out number two. That'll bring up number nine, Gavin Gray. Two outs now gone here in the fifth. Gray got a single his last time up. Low and away. Good block by the catcher. One oh count here. Just a bit in for a strike, for a ball, excuse me. 2-0 now. Curveball in for a strike. 2-1 count now. Now to Gray. Kaminsky trying to make quick work here in this inning. Three-one offering is fouled to the right side. And that'll bring the count full. Full count, two outs. Bases are empty. Kaminsky with his 28th pitch here. It's going to be fouled off the bat of Gray, and we'll do 3-2 again. Full count offering here. To Gray, breaking ball is swung on and fouled. As we'll do 3-2 again. Offering. It's going to be grounded over to Elizondo at short. He'll throw and make the play to Carroll, so he'll dig it out of the dirt. 1-2-3 inning there for Kaminsky. Just 16 pitches. Keeps the score at 3-2. Eagles down by a run, moving to the bottom of the fifth. 1-2-3 due up. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV.
don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy, I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty, till I get flashed by the paparazzi. These got me, I hate these more than
I
Nazi.
Call, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Flashing lights, lights.
What do I know?
Flashing
no.
Lights.
I know it's been a while, sweetheart. We hardly talk. I was doing my thing.
Bottom of the fifth here, Eagles 1-2-3 now due up as Benji Elizondo takes the first pitch for a ball. Second pitch is low for a ball, moves the count now 2-0. 3-2 score here. Ball is in for a strike, moves the count now 2-1. Two-one offering, fouled off to the right side. Two-two count now. Two Elizondo. Pitch is high. Attempt at a breaking ball, misses. That'll move the count now full 3-2. Fouled off. We'll do 3-2 again.
Wait about him. Wait about him, Benji. Let's go, baby. Need a base runner right here. Let's go.
Three, two offering. Laced into left field. That'll get down for a single. To start out the fifth, Elizondo. We'll reach base for the third time tonight. Two walks and now a hit. Only the Eagles' third hit of the night. One oh for a ball. Low, it'll miss. 2-0. Elizondo at first. A threat to steal always. He stole in the first inning successfully. Only runner to steal successfully off of Tucker. They'll make the throw over. Rio count now to Brady Dever. He's been struck out once and hit by a pitch. So 0 for 1 on the night. Rio count. That'll be a four pitch walk to the senior Dever. Runners on first and second now. No outs with Clay Krish stepping into the box. Krish grounded out to short and reached by an error off the second baseman in the third, which scored a run for the Eagles. Ball's going to be fouled back. Start the count out 0-1. left on right battle here. Ball will stay outside. Stay 1-1. Ball was low but swung on by Christian Fowd. Move the count now 1-2. One, two count offering. Swung on and missed by Krish. That'll be the first strikeout of the inning for Lucas Wesky. And that'll be one out gone. Landon McKenna now steps in. He struck out and grounded out his last two times up. 0 for 2. But presents a big opportunity for him here. Two runners on and out. And he'll waste it back up the middle, and that'll get down for a single. Elizondo is rounding third, and he'll get home, and we've got a tie ball game. Dever caught up in the rundown between second and third, and he's tagged out, diving into second. Eagles will lose a base runner. But the game is now tied at 3. Big time hit. A good piece of hitting there by Landon McKenna to get that one. Carson Morton now stands in. He doubled and singled his last two times up. He's 2 for 2 as that last pitch was right down Broadway. One. Quick throw down to first. Gets past the first baseman, and McKenna will advance to second. Count moves now to 2-1, but a runner is now in scoring position for the hot-hitting Morton. Two-one offering is swung on and missed by Morton. Big hack there will bring the count now 2-2. Two outs here, but a runner in scoring position. The go-ahead run at second. Here's the 2-2 offering. Fouled right back here. And we'll do 2-2 again. Two-two from Luke Zweski. McKenna was running. Hit and run was on.
Good job, Carson.
Good job. Putting bat to ball there. Two-two yet again. This will be Luke Zweski's 50th pitch here. That's going to be just outside for a ball, and we'll have a full count. Full count here, two outs, runner on second. That's going to be outside for a ball. Runners on first and second now, as Carson Morton draws the walk. Now up to bat, number 3, Cord Copley. Copley has grounded out and struck out so far in this inning. In this game, he's 0 for 2. Big opportunity now stands in here for the transfer senior. Runners on first and second. Game is tied.
Number 3, Cord Copley. Corey Copley.
With two outs gone here in the bottom of the fifth.
There you go, Corey. Here's time right here. Oh, you're trying to cool the pitch down. There you go. Strategy.
Is that the strategery?
Yes.
Yes. He's a strategery.
He's a strategery.
Copley yet to step into the box. He pitched the first three and the third inning so far tonight. As McKenna is caught in the rundown. And he'll be tagged out. And that'll end the inning. Score will remain 3-3 though. Eagles got a run. Tied it up here. Moving to the top of the sixth. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV.
I want to follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I want to let it take control. Cause every time that she gets closer, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. She says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, and maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking, I love it. Crazy, you take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Took it way too far. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. And we stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright. Cause if we lost our minds and we took it way too far, I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. We stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright. We would be alright. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decision.
Back here in the top of the sixth, scores 3-3. Kaminsky is still on the mound. First pitch is high for a ball. It's 14. Beckett Sweeney is in to hit. Curveball is high. Two
2-0 count now to Sweeney. Speared down the right side, but it'll be foul. That'll move the count now 2-1. Count here to the former pitcher. Inside. We'll push it to a nice hitter's count of 3-1. Inside yet again. That'll be a walk for Kaminsky. And that'll be the leadoff runner aboard for Kaminsky and the Eagles. Now up to bat for the Warriors, number 8, Brandon Williams. That one's half swung and fouled off to the right side. Runner on first, no outs. 0-1 count. Bunt is shown but pulled back as the pitch was low. Now 1-1 count. Coach coming out to talk to Kaminsky. He's up to 36 pitches now. Eagles have got a guy warming up in the pen. In the pen, warming up for the Eagles, is number 28, Brendan Lusk. And number 1, Caden Herbert. Just moved down to the pen. We'll see how much longer Kaminsky looks to go. Runner on first. 1-1 count here. To Brandon Williams. Swung on and fouled off. That'll bring the count now 1-2. Runner over at first. As we'll pause for an injury timeout. We'll take a quick timeout. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Batter steps back into the box. 1-2 count. Runner on first. No outs. Kaminsky sets the deal to Williams. That one's going to be go 4-6-3 for the double play. Great defense there by the Eagles and great communication to get that one to go around. And just like that, two outs down now. That'll bring up number 10, Tyler Bianco. Kaminsky's 40th pitch. In for a strike. Curveball misses outside, 1-1. Swung on and missed. Brings the count now 1-2. Strike away from getting out of the side. Scotch Free only facing three batters. Thanks in part to the double play. Swung on and missed, and that's a strikeout. From walking the first batter, double play is turning. Camp strikes out the last batter. And that'll bring it to the bottom of the sixth. Score remains 3-3. You're 6-7-8. Do up for the Eagles. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Now, number 21, Jacob Colburn, will come in to hit for senior Court Copley.
Now batting, number 21, Jacob Colburn.
First pitch is low to Colburn. That'll be 1-0. In for a strike, 1-1. Swung on a foul to the right side.
Go battle up there.
1-2 count now to Colburn. Two now to Colburn. Swung on and grounded over to the second baseman. Easy routine ground out. And that'll bring up number 9, Rhett Carroll. He struck out and walked his last two times up.
He's 0 for 1 on the night. I believe that is the first inning the Eagles have not gotten the leadoff runner aboard.
Number 9, Brett Carroll.
Swung on and missed by Carroll. Start the count out, 0-1. One count here. Swung on and fouled off. Brings the count 1-2. One, two offering. Fouled off in the same spot. And we'll do 1-2 again. One, two offering. Curveball in for strike 3. And that'll sit Carroll down on strikes for the second time tonight. Pinch hitting in for Elliot Garcia. Number 18, Paul Mikulski.
Paul Majalski.
Paul Majalski will take over for Elliot Garcia out in left field. First pitch, in for a strike. Start out the count 0-1 on Michalski. Two outs gone here in the bottom of the sixth. Score is still tied 3-3. Another bad swing there by Michalski. Bring the count now 0-2. One, two now. In at his ankles. That'll be the count 2-2. Chowski battled back. Now the count's 3-2. Full count, two outs. Bases are empty. Here's the offering. Now fly out to right field. That'll win the inning. 1-2-3 there for the Warriors. As the Warriors now have 9-1-2. Now due up here in the top of the seventh. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV.
Play.
First pitch is lined back up the middle to Landon McKenna as Rhett Carroll will make a diving play, and he'll get the out and pick it out of the dirt for the first out. One pitch, one out for Kaminsky. So we'll have a couple defensive rotations around it as Logan McKenna will move back into catcher for the injured Cord Copley. Out in right field, we have Caden Herbert. One out down now. As the lineup turns over yet again, as Zach Thibodeau, second baseman, now up to bat. A one offering. Just a bit outside. Kaminsky up to, this will be his 47th pitch on the night. That'll be in for a strike. Move the count now 1-2. Pitch will be inside. Batter moved out of the way. Bring the count now 2-2. Two-two offering. Outside. Move the count now full. Kaminsky about to serve up his 50th pitch, 30 strikes, 19 balls on the night, 49 total. Here, Kaminsky steps off. Full count offering. That's going to be low for a walk. That'll be Kaminsky's third walk of the night. Now up to bat number three, Drew Mestayer. Runner on first, one out, double play opportunity here. Eagles have nobody in the pen here. Bunt being shown. Throw down to second on the steal. And he is safe. So a successful stolen base throw by Logan McKenna was not in time from the catching spot. Oh, one count. Two Mestayer, one out, runner on second. That's going to be foul up the third base line. Bring the count now 1-1 to Mestayer. One one offering here from Kaminsky. Outside, brings the count now 2-1. Warriors have a runner at second in scoring position with one out gone. Timeout is called. Kaminsky steps off. Checks the runner at second. Kaminsky's 2-1 offering. He's fouled off. Two-two count now. Two Mestayer. Zach Thibodeau is on second. 2-2 offering. It's going to be low, and it's going to bring the count full. Now two Mestayer. Full count, one out. Runner on second. Here's the pitch. And Kaminsky will walk Mestayer. Runners on first and second. As the coach will now come out to talk to Kaminsky. We'll take a short break with them. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Night will end going three innings, getting three strikeouts, a hit, three walks. And now we'll bring in the shortstop, moving out to pitch, senior number 13, Benji Elizondo. He'll come on with the runners on first and second. Kaminsky is responsible for both those runners. And one out gone as number 6, Warren Howdeck, is now up to bat. Benji's first pitch is in for a strike. 0-1 now to Warren Howdeck. One offering, just a bit high and outside, makes the count now 1-1. Brendan Lusk now in at second base as Landon McKenna has moved over to shortstop. Rest of the defense remains the same. Elizondo gets it in for a strike, brings the count now 1-2. Heart of the order here for the Warriors. This is their chance to take the lead. One out. Tie game at 3. Top of the 7th. 2-2 now. Number 2, Zach Thibodeau is on second. Number 3, Drew Mestayer is on first. And Warren Howdeck is on in the batter's box. 2-2 offering from Elizondo is outside.
Ooh. Oh my goodness.
That'll bring the count full. Full count here. Elizondo readies and delivers. Elizondo's pitch will miss high, and that'll load the bases. Only one out gone. That brings up the cleanup hitter, Amaron Shake.
All right, man, just go double play right here.
Bases loaded, one out. Tie game here in the top of the seventh. Warriors have a chance to take the lead. First pitch is going to miss for a ball. In for a strike. 1-1 count. Going to be just a bit inside. Brings the count now 2-1. To Shake. Elizondo swung on a miss. That'll go off the umpire. Ump is back behind home plate, 2-2 count, one out. Bases loaded, Elizondo on the bump. Shake in the batter's box. Fouled back, we'll do 2-2 again. Pitch is fouled off to the right side. We'll do 2-2 yet again.
Keep going, Benji.
Zach Thibodeau out there on third. Drew Mestayer at second and Warren Howdeck at first. And now Shake will step out. Grounded over to short. Ball will be missed, thrown over to third as two runs will now score. Runners will move up to first, second, and third. And now the lead is 5-3. Throwing error there by Landon McKenna. Will net the Warriors two runs. Runners now at second and third. Off of the grounder by Shake. Still one out. Now up to bat, Gavin Gray. He'll swing and a miss. Strike one. Two straight strikes now, 0-2 to Gavin Gray. Elizondo looking for a big strike three. That's going to be fouled back, and we'll do 0-2 again. O2 offering. Fouled off to the right side. We'll do 0-2 yet again. Elizondo up to 17 pitches now here in the seventh. Hasn't been able to get an out. 6 balls, 11 strikes. Here's the 18th pitch by Elizondo. Swung on and missed, and that's strike three. Big time strikeout there by the senior shortstop. And now number 14, Beckett Sweeney, will step in as Elizondo will try to get the job done. Two outs gone. First pitch is swung on and flied over to the first base, and Rhett Carroll will get under and get the out. Warriors get across, 2 runs on a throwing error by McKenna. Score is now 5-3, moving into the bottom of the seventh. Eagles with their last chance here. 9-1-2 due up here in the bottom of the seventh. You're watching Eagles on the Air on FBCA TV. Seventh, Eagles are down to their last 3 outs here as Jackson Prang will come in to pinch hit for Logan McKenna. So it appears McKenna's night is done as the Eagles have 9-1-2 due up. So Prang, Elizondo, and Dever guaranteed at bats. Same pitcher, Jacob Lukaszewski, here we go. First pitch is fouled back, 0-1. Count. Fouled off to the right side, now 0-2. 0-2 offering here from Luke Zaleski. That's going to be grounded over to the left side and deep hole it short. And Prang will be safe at first, and he'll make the throw. Not in time. 14 came off the bag as Prang beat out the throw. Great athleticism there from the senior. That'll be a hit deep in the hole for Prang. As now the order will turn over. And the speedy leadoff man, Benji Elizondo, will now step up to bat with a runner on first and no outs. Elizondo has had a great night thus far. Walking twice, then getting a hit. Fort Bend coach now coming out to argue the call, but the call has just been reversed, and Prang has been called out. I don't know how you can make that call when there's no review to be made. I wonder if we can get a replay on that last run to first. As Prang believes he was safe. But these umps have no access to a review, so it's hard to say how they can make a change in the call all of a sudden. Fort Bend coach out arguing the call. Dado Rodriguez out there arguing with the first base ump. And it appears he'll give it up. So that's one out gone. As it appeared, Jackson Prang beat out the throw. One out gone. Benji Elizondo now up. He singled his last time up. He's walked two previous times, so he's reached base all three times. Done his job as a leadoff, as he'll flare one into center right. And it'll be caught out there in center. And that'll be two outs gone. Only one out remaining as Brady Dever will now step in as he'll represent the last chance for the Eagles.
Go, Brady, get him started now. Let's do it too.
Dever has struck out, been hit by a pitch, and walked his last three times up. First offering is outside. Fouled. Bring the count now 1-1. One count to Dever. Here's the offering. Drive back up the middle, and the center fielder will make the catch, and that's the game. 5-3 is your final score as the Warriors take down the Eagles in 7 innings.
I'm going to try to make it work, okay?
Jacob Lukaszewski credited with the win. Warren Howdeck credited with the save. As
stop me.
Eagles will drop their home opener to the Cypress Christian School Warriors. Errors plagued the Eagles all night. And despite a 7-strikeout performance from Cord Copley, Eagles pitching fell through after the third inning. We appreciate you watching. We'll be back on March 1st for more Eagle Baseball. We're watching Eagles on the Air on FECA TV. Thank you. God bless and good night.
Somebody stop me, stop me, stop me. Oh, somebody stop me. And Lord, if I'm doing it wrong, then please stop me. Stop me. Stop me. Stop me. And Lord, if I'm doing it wrong, then please stop me. Feels like the Cold War, but I ain't rushing, no. Slowing things down, no concussion, bro. And I already know I'm not untouchable. Just trying to give them less Cosby, more Huxtable. Samsung, the change is gonna come. Watching on my cell, they beating the same drum. Overcrowded cells and chains, they can't run. It's 50 years later, where the change coming from? God said, love your neighbor like you love yourself. But when a man wants a man, then he's on the shelf. She say she feel like a man and just wants some help. I guess it's easier to love him when it's someone else. So I apologize for the call disguise. We've been wearing without solving this all aside. We don't mean no harm, we here to harmonize. Sound the alarm, it's time to cross the line. Stop me, stop me, oh, somebody stop me. Stop me, stop me, please, somebody stop me. Stop me, stop me, oh, somebody stop me. And Lord, if I'm